Four staff members of the Anglo-Australian mining giant Rio Tinto have been detained on charges of stealing China's state secrets. Of those arrested, one is Stern Hu, general manager of the company's Shanghai office, who is also in charge of the iron ore business in China. The other three also work in the Shanghai office. All four were detained on the same charge and all hold Chinese passports. A China foreign ministry spokesman said the arrests will not affect Sino-Australia trade ties.
The case was under investigation and the related parties will hopefully cooperate positively. Espionage and the theft of state secrets by the four Rio Tinto employees seriously harmed China's economic interests and security. China will handle the case properly according to the law. We will continue to hold a positive attitude on economic and trade cooperation between China and Australia, including cooperation between enterprises from the two countries, which will not only benefit China, but also be good for Australia. This is an individual case and should not be exaggerated or even politicized.